I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
Back here with our pal on her final day here on Today, and I was looking at that tape that we did in the last half hour, and so many great memories of the last 5 years. We couldn't get everything in that tape. One of the things that occurred to me that we both had so much fun with in the last year, actually, that series on viral videos.
Oh,
do you remember that?
Yeah.
The one day we kind of used our voices to create the instruments for Dynamite. The other one, remember, we were standing up in those kind of plexiglass tubes, and we were kind of covered in all those colored ping pong balls, which was fun. But the one I think that was probably the most fun is when we did that viral video out on the plaza with the single camera shot. Remember, it was live to the song I Got a Feeling. So we know how much you love that. Come with me. We know how much you love that. And we were thinking to ourselves, so how in the world could we ever top something like that? So we thought, well, that was actually here. Let me see. That was actually taped. What if we tried to do something like that live?
No, I wouldn't try
that. It wouldn't work? No?
I don't think so.
Really?
I don't. This group? No.
Really? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah?
with more. We'll say some farewells, but first, this is Today on NBC.